For all the latest updates, subscribe to News 9. Celebrities have been doing innovative activities during lockdown to keep themselves occupied. We showed you how many celebs have taken to cooking and painting during the lockdown. Similarly, Bollywood actor and Golmaal fame Tushar Kapoor has taken to salt painting to drive away lockdown blues.
This is something amazing. It's called raised salt painting.
The actor took to Instagram and shared the video of him painting along with his son Lakshya.
Can you come here and show our viewers? Please come behind me and show our viewers how magically this paint is getting absorbed. Now the main part of the experiment is when you dip your paintbrush in the watercolor, and since it picks a little light pink color, and then you dip that watercolor on the salt.
Tushar Kapoor shared a video on his Instagram profile and explained the whole process of raised salt painting.
You wanna see it here? Come closer. See how it's spreading on its own. That's the beauty of it. Because it's salt, it kind of, you know, it kind of spreads on its own.
The actor starts off the painting with an outline, which is done in glue. Then the actor's son joins him in the painting.
Say, what about this? How long will this take to get ready? It's painted, the raised salt painting, but it's going to take 1 or 2 days to get ready. What do you have to say?
Signing off, the actor says that the painting will take 2 days to set, with the actor's son adorably saying the same. Then, the video takes viewers through the painting.